Good morning, and thanks for joining us here on Ozarks Today. Crumble Cookies officially in Springfield. The grand opening is this morning, which means there will be a lot more traffic today in North Springfield from their location there at Kearney and Glenstone. That's where we find Reagan Detrolio this morning. And Reagan, we can see folks already lining up for that 8 a.m. opening. That's right, Jackie. It's still pretty early right now. We've got another 30 minutes until they open, but just look at this long line of people waiting to get their crumble cookies. I've already seen a lot of cars in the parking lot, so the hype here is amazing. However, if you are driving down here by this major intersection here on North Glenstone and Kearney, you're going to want to be prepared for traffic slowdowns. Now, I talked with store owners here at Crumble Cookies who say if traffic gets too out of control, they will look into hiring law enforcement to regulate traffic flow in and out of the parking lot. Store officials also told me that this one storefront is already making a big economic impact here in town. They've hired on around 55 employees at this North Springfield location. And here's what Crumble Cookies is planning on doing to control traffic if it gets out of hand.
When necessary, when rushes come, probably more toward the evening time, we can have an employee out here kind of directing traffic and making it to be as less cumbersome as possible. But it's awesome, the area right here and the growth that it's seen right here with the new restaurants coming in, including Crumble. So it's a really welcome sight to see such great traffic.
Like you said, they're not expecting it to get too busy until later in the day, but as you can tell, there's already a lot of people lining up, so really exciting stuff happening here. And this isn't the only Crumble location coming to Springfield. There's also one opening up over on East Independence Street, but that won't be open until the summertime. But for now, live in Springfield, I'm Reagan Detrolio, KY3 News.
Reagan.